I think they were excited just to get back to something that they're normal or used to, given that it was very unusual circumstances, kind of went through a back gate, and certainly were wearing masks and trying to take every precautionary measure possible. They were allowed to play catch, condition run, and then kind of we set up like a makeshift gym where they did some plyo work, some lightweight stuff. I think it'll continue to evolve as we go kind of day to day, or right now, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, get through this week. And then, you know, maybe we'll have some discussions and see what kind of guidance we're getting from MLB. If they are eager and ready to go, I think there's still a lot that has to be figured out, sorted through between the safety protocols, reentry protocols, and certainly an agreement between MLB and the players. But a lot of people are working really, really hard to try to accomplish all those things in a pretty condensed time frame. There's a sense of urgency for everybody just to play. This is our livelihood, the players' livelihood, and they want to do everything for the most part that they can to put a product on the field that can be seen most likely through a TV screen or a computer screen for the time being, that can entertain our society. And I think, you know, all sports are kind of looking at it that way.
Today I saw Mikey Perez and Jose Martinez up there, played some catch, did a little bit of workout with DC, did some running, and obviously the main deal now is to try to stay in shape. You know, we're not sure when we'll be back out there, but hopefully soon. And the main thing is keeping our legs under us and staying in shape. But it was good to see new faces. I mean, it's been a while since we got to see each other and hang out and be on a routine. So today was it was good to have that little change of scenery. And it's hard for us right now to find motivation to work out in our backyard or throw with our wives or work out with our dogs per se. You know, it's hard to do all that kind of stuff and find that motivation. So opening up the Trop is huge, being able to go there, find routine. And I think what we're doing now, go in, do a warm up, get some running in, and then some throwing. I think that's all you need right now, especially with what's going on.